This is a cool thinking spot.
Right? I mean, who needs a treadmill when you have the Williamsburg Bank Building?
So, you and your dad, you still haven't talked?
What exactly would we talk about? Hey, Dad, how have the last few months been? You still think I murdered my best friend?
Oh, I mean, my parents. I mean, maybe if I told them.
Don't. Trust me on that.
Well, maybe some things are supposed to be just for us.
That's a nice way to think about it.
I'm just a really emotionally intelligent guy. Beyond my years.
You know, it really is always so great to talk to you.
Yeah?
Yeah. I mean, how many people can you talk to about this stuff?
You don't even know. What?
You're the only friend I've ever really made after Peter died.
Other than Hobie, right?
That's different.
Yeah? How's that?
I don't know. You and me, it's...
We're the same. In the important ways, you know?
In every other universe, Gwen Stacy falls for Spider-Man. And in every other universe, it doesn't end well.
Well, it's the first time for everything, right?